Miss Suphasa M.
My name is Nasiya Sidika.
We are the student of Kasetsart University in the Faculty of Engineering, Department of Chemical Engineering. This is a diaphragm wall that we have to make.
Today we will test its performance.
Let's see. Wow, it's open.
Arm is fully open. And the next is how it crossed. Will fully close.